Welcome back, you guys. I know it's been a long time, and I know I look like a mess. It's really hot. We recently moved. That's why I haven't uploaded any videos. I'm so sorry, but like, there is no way I could film. And also, we started school recently, and then I worked, so it's just a lot, you know? I actually didn't want to do a formal video, like, you know, setting up and doing the voiceover. I just wanted to, like, have more like a vlog today. Later on, we're gonna have like a little carne asada and stuff, because a few family members are coming. It's gonna be really small. It's gonna be for a long weekend. We don't really do Sundays, we do like Saturdays. So yeah, I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do for my makeup. I'm gonna go all out, but I mean, like, it's because I'm mostly bored and I don't have anything else to do right now. And I'm also gonna come out with another video. So it's gonna be, first I'm gonna post this one, and then I'm gonna post my room, because I have a room now, and then I'm going to post the whole house, like, video. Just, I don't know. I actually didn't take too many videos of like the before and now after. I mean, we're now completely done. Basically, we're probably gonna have like a week living here. So we actually got a lot done for a week. So I guess let's get started, and I'll see what I'm gonna do, because I honestly don't know what to do with my makeup right now. So I have my base on. I think the light's a little too bright. That's what's making my face look a little white. But I have my base. I use the same products. I always use the Pretty Fresh from ColourPop Tinted Moisturizer. And then I use Pretty Fresh Concealer from ColourPop. And then I use this for contour, or like, I forgot. It's been a while. I haven't done makeup. I haven't probably done makeup since I posted a video like this. Like, then I use an e.l.f. stick, a blush. I really like it because it makes it look really natural. And then I just use the NYX makeup primer. That took me a while. Oh my god, that's how long it's been. I haven't done my makeup. I'm trying to not show the background, because I'm gonna make a video on that. Like I said, I'm still actually done. I have to still organize and get a few more things for the room, but I'm just gonna apply the setting powder, and I'll start again with my eyeshadow. I don't even know what I'm gonna do for my eyeshadow, to be honest. I got my powder on and everything now. I'm actually gonna probably post this probably in like a week more, so probably like it's gonna show up like, oh, she hasn't posted for a month, but after a month I'm gonna post. And I honestly didn't know what to do for my eyeshadow, so I'm gonna be using this palette. I think I'm gonna do white eyeshadow. I never done one, and I honestly don't know how it's gonna go. And I'm honestly bored. And this is more like a vlog type of thing, so I don't know. So I'm gonna be using this white color right here. That just fell out of my palette. That was like $3. Okay, let me just show my palette from here, because we don't want another color to come out. Okay. So I'm gonna be using the white, and yes, I'm gonna pick that up from my carpet. Great. Okay, so yeah, I'm actually not gonna show the whole blending process thing, because this is a vlog and I want it to be like parts, because honestly I just don't want to be formal today. So I picked up the one shade that fell on the floor, and I'm gonna show it to you guys, our girls. So I honestly don't know how that happened. At least it wasn't like a colorful shade, it was more like just a shimmer type of thing. And I'm sorry for the sounds. I still live with people. I still live with my family. They're a little loud. So, I'm just gonna start putting that white eyeshadow on. Probably gonna do eyeliner, then a little bit of shimmer in the middle. Nothing really big. Cause honestly, I don't know. I'm really tired. Yesterday I was actually filming for the video that I'm gonna post after this. And honestly, I can't even edit my stuff right now because we don't have any Wi-Fi installed in our house yet. And we basically been going to my aunt's house. She lives like a few minutes away, and they recently got a house here too. So we're over there for like school and stuff. I'm an 11th grader. I still go to school. And yeah, so I'm gonna try to post this video as fast as I can because I have a lot of catching up with, because I know it's been a long time I haven't filmed. So I'm gonna get started. So I'm back. Sorry for the lighting. The sun sort of went down and I don't want to turn on my light because I already have this one on. Okay, my face always looks white on camera, trust me. Before my foundation was getting a little too dark for me, but then I got tan here. I don't even know why it looks this white. Okay, well, I did my white eyeshadow and I actually put a glitter on the top of the eyeliner because I thought it would look cute. I'm just gonna curl my eyebrows. I'm not gonna do really nothing to my eyebrows because they're already pretty like filled in. And I'll probably just go with a natural lip or just lip gloss and put some highlighter on, and that's it. And I'll come back so I could show you the look. So I'm done with my makeup. And no, I didn't curl my hair. It's just like this because I had it in a bun. What I used for lipstick was this. I don't even know if it's upside down. That's how blind I am. It's like a chapstick. It smells so bomb. It's ColourPop. It smells so good. And then I just put mascara, which I dropped in my carpet and it was a mess. But don't worry, Sota does the work. If you have coffee stains or anything, don't mess with mascara though. It's not gonna take off. I mean, it took off, but you could see it. Oh, you could hardly see it. It looks like a little shadow, but it's not that much. Yeah, but don't mess with mascara. Don't drop on your clothes. Be careful. Don't get too excited when you're listening to music and doing it along with it and then drop your mascara. Okay, so this is the Disney Collection palette. This is what I was using for highlight, and yeah. So I used the light shade, like the white shade, on the right for the inner corner of my eyes, and then the goldish, like a rose gold or rose. It's like a beige gold type thing, and I've used for my nose and stuff, and yeah. Well, I hope you guys like this little vlog type of makeup video. It was really random. And I can't wait to upload the other video. It's probably going to take like a week after this one because it takes me a while to edit stuff. And I hope you like this video and see you guys next time. And don't forget to subscribe and like and comment down below what you guys want to see. And bye.